Let's see how we can save time and effort and add a caption to every table in a document at once, without having to go through each table and use the ribbon every time, by using less than half a dozen lines of VBA. First, we define an integer variable that will help us loop through every table in our document, then we perform the loop by using the integer variable and the count property. The next line selects the current table in the loop and then we assign a table label to our table. We leave the title blank, since this is something that we'll have to do manually, and then we set the position of the caption, which can be above the table as in here, or below the table if we change this string, which is an enumerator, to wdCaptionPositionBelow. Optionally, you can also change the caption style, as I do here, setting its properties, for example the font, font size and font color, and whether the text should be in bold or italics. With around half a dozen lines of VBA, you can add a caption to every table in a Word document in a few seconds. Thanks for watching.